the importance of feeling empowered to help yourself as the best psychological strategy. Data from our internal trigger point WAN study. During my years of clinical practice and during the clinical trial that we ran for our internal trigger point wand, we saw that emotional distress is directly related to the reduction or lack of reduction of symptoms. When people's symptoms do not get better, their emotional distress generally does not get better, unless they have glimpses of their ability to reduce their own pain themselves. They remain psychologically distressed and upset. That is what we have seen over and over again in our practice. When you are able to help yourself reduce your own symptoms, this feeds in a positive way to the reduction of pain, which then feeds into a positive way into the reduction of psychological stress. If tension, anxiety, pain, and protective guarding is a description of the downward cycle which perpetuates chronic pelvic pain syndrome and syndromes which are diagnosed as prostatitis, then the ability to touch your pain, literally, the ability to reduce your pain, your optimism about this empowerment, and the non-helplessness that you feel moves into a self-feeding cycle of emotionally feeling better, physically feeling better, emotionally feeling better, feeding the sensations of the contraction reducing and feeling better physically as well.